It's sound and feeling is totally different when doing it not well.
So on days like this, when it's beautiful and still, one of the things that you can really get a good feeling for in the boat is the sounds that the boat makes. So, you know, you're listening to what the slide's doing, what the gate's doing, what the placement sounds like. Is it just a little plop or is it like a big splash? Like, you can really hear a lot when you're rowing along on a day like today.
I found how it should feel when putting that blade in the water and how it looks should sound. I don't know if you hear the sound, but I'm doing the same on this side. It's sound and feeling is totally different when doing it
What the placement sounds like, is it just a little plop or is it like a big splash? Like, you can really hear a lot when you're rowing along on a day like today.
Especially with a nice catch, there's something really nice about hearing the slide end with the placement of the blade. And for me personally, I can really feel like I get a good catch, and I know I row a lot better when I consciously think about connecting the slide noise with the placement of the blade.
Now what I do here is I listen. What am I listening for? What are the noises I'm listening for?
Slide, blades going in the water.
Slide and catch. Mm. What difference in timing am I looking for in that?
None.
So hopefully as they come forward, before the slide stops, you'll hear that plop going into the blade. Do you understand that, Siona?
Yeah.
So you had a little bit of a delay there. You're actually trying to think about coming forward and putting it in before the slide gets right to the front. Don't try and be quick or thing. It's just about just being out there and just taking the weight off the handle. Good. All right. So that's when you're getting your crew to do roll-ups. It's about the sound. All right, the sequence is looking pretty good there, but at the end of the day, what we're trying to do is put the blade in the water before we push on the blade or before we stop. If we stop, we're momentary holding, and then we're looking to find load, so we're going to find tension in the top half of the body.